Hey there, welcome back to Crash 4. On last video, I defeated Neo Cortex on the snowy map, and now he has joined me to go after the bigger bad guy. So now we're on this prehistoric looking dinosaurish map called Eggipus Dimension. We're gonna do the level Blast the Past. I had to go off the side. God damn it. Not really talking much, just trying to concentrate. Clearly it's not working because I'm dying a lot. It's pretty cool though. I like the map. That was a close one. Okay, that's kind of weird. That shouldn't count. Devs, learn how to make a game. God. Oh no. Ah, man.
Let's see how these prehistoric predators like my blaster's new settings.
So he plays Neo? I wonder how his playstyle is. So far he has a blaster. Is that all? There's no double jump? Well, he's pointless already. I mean, I can destroy nitros now without getting hurt.
Laughed when I added blockification. Well, who's laughing now?
That wasn't fair. Whoa, that was high. That's funny, I like that. That's a nice touch. Nice detail. Dash. Okay, interesting. Didn't know you can do that. I'm getting the hang of the controls now. I mean, it's super simple. It's just different from Crash.
Ooh, I've never tried a volcano lair. Do good guys have volcano lairs? Much to learn.
Thank you.
dragon thought, no volcano lair. I can feel my nostril hairs sizzling. Seen mushrooms that big since I left the Gigantizotron running overnight.
Oh no, oh no. Cortex timelines unlocked. He started a foe, now he's a friend. Experience Cortex point of view. Nah. I see an eyeball over there. Hopefully that's nothing too bad. Well, the level's called Dino Dash, so it's safe to assume I'm gonna be chased by something. I jumped right on top of that thing. I got more sliding over here. Oh, and there's a dinosaur. Is he gonna chase me? How did I miss that? I was like right in front of me.
Oh.
Oh, how did I save myself there? Now it's falling apart. Exactly what I needed. No. So far, that was probably my favorite chase.
Wake up!
Goodness, if it isn't Lani Loli. How are you, brother?
Sorry to interrupt, but existence could end at any minute, so can we hurry?
When's existence ever done anything for anyone anyway?
Don't mind Grumpy Gus. He's always a downer.
Yeah, don't mind me. I don't matter. Nothing matters.
Now that we found Ika Ika, that's all four. What's next?
We can't close the rifts until we stop whatever's opening them.
That would be Entropy and his precious rift generator.
Sounds like it's time to kick some Entropy butt.
May I assist?
All right, so that's gonna be it for this video. I'll see you next one.